Can you explain why Blake Huxley, Jenner Bly's security chief, was trying to kill you?
Technically, he was trying to kill Luca.
Because Luca was the last person alive who attended a secret meeting at Jenner Bly's house, a meeting about your people stealing our technology.
I have no people anymore.
You proved that by killing three Russian security agents.
That was Huxley, too.
Luca might believe you're just a casualty here. I'm gonna need convincing.
I know who's behind that glass. And if I talk to you, she puts me away for treason. And if I don't talk...
I put you away for espionage.
A woman without a country.
But not without friends. Let your faith be bigger than your fear, right? Luca risked a lot for you. He supported you when no one else would. At the very least, you might want to earn his high regard here.
Pavlenko was my mentor. He taught me that our work was more than just spy games. Human lives on the line.
So he had you seduce Luca. Gather intelligence on Jenner Bly for human lives.
Yes, actually. Pavlenko learned that our government had stolen the manta ray designs. And I was confirming it. The operation backfired. People started dying.
But you did wrong.
I needed to learn who killed Pavlenko, make it right. But they were on me every moment.
Well, you might want to consider getting a new dentist. Transmitter. Mandibular 19.
This is how I've lived my entire life. Not as a person, but as a tool. But Luca sees me differently.
So you use Luca as bait?
Yes. In order to save his life. Otherwise, eventually, Huxley would have murdered him.
Why? Why did Blake Huxley want everybody silenced? Is he serving the Russians, too?
He's serving somebody.